official talent show of the land. And please join me in welcoming our host, the king of this land, Mark.
Let's begin.
Send in the first contender.
Stand up here.
Hi, I'm Christy. I'm from New Jersey, and I'm going to be saying all 50 states of the United States of America in alphabetical order in 30 seconds. Here we go. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming.
What are these states of which you speak? I've never heard of them. They're not in my kingdom.
What shall we do, sire?
Send her to the gallows.
To the gallows with her!
All right, you lose it. Let's go. Off. Go. Go.
I just wanted to be famous.
Go.
I thought this was supposed to be the best in the land. This is terrible.
Oh, my sire. Our population is only 14. 13 now.
Send in the next contestant, and it better be good.
Send in the next contestant!
Let's go with. Stand up here.
Yo, I'm Brandon. I'm from the mean streets of Orlando. And I got something that I want to say to you.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Stop! No harp? No lyre? This is not music. Off with his vocal cords.
Take off the vocal cords!
No.
Say goodbye for the last time.
Send in the next contender.
Sire, this is the last contender. And since you've removed every other talented person in this kingdom, besides myself, and of course you, I hope you could be perhaps a little more lenient.
Let's get this over with.
Here we go with again. Let's go.
That was beautiful.
But sire, she just ripped the heart out of the animal. That wasn't any good at all.
She gave me a heart, and I shall give her mine. Let it be known on this day, the 14th day of February, let it be a day of love, a day to be celebrated, a day to remember. I shall call it Valentine's Day.
He is calling it Valentine's Day.
Leave.
Come, bring in the man with no vocal cords. Tell us a joke. What? Can't talk?